$1.87. How can I? Tomorrow's Christmas Eve, and I still don't have something for Jim.
Yes, Mom.
When I grow up, I promise to put a lot of gems and beautiful pearls on it.
You take care of it, okay?
Yes, Mom. I have to do this.
Will you buy my hair?
I'll buy it. Take your clip off, Elizabeth Tidal.
$20.
Give it to me quick.
Thank you.
very perfect for me, love you.
God, please.
It's freaking hot.
Jim, darling. Don't look at me that way. I had to cut my hair off and stole it because I can't leave True Christmas without giving a present. Come on, Jim. Say Merry Christmas. Let's be happy. You don't know what a nice and very beautiful gift I had for you.
Hey, wait. You've cut your hair off?
And sold it. Isn't it beautiful? Nobody can ever count my love for you. You know that.
Don't make any mistake though about me. I don't think that there's anything in this world that can make me love you. Not even shave or shampoo, even if you hair. But it is package. Well, you had me going for a while.
I get the need to keep our gift together.